And Rustburg High School administrators find three unloaded guns inside a vehicle. Campbell County Sheriff's deputies say the weapons were discovered during a routine search in the school's parking lot today. Deputies took control of the vehicle and the guns. The sheriff's office and the school system are investigating.